Shoot him!
I hate this bridge.
Yeah, not too crazy about it either. Okay, looks clear. Come on.
See, this is why I don't want to come this way.
Okay, whatever you do, don't stop. More Guerra's men show up.
Yeah, all right. You don't have to tell me. Okay, here goes. This wobbly.
The ropes. They've been cut.
It's not gonna hold us.
Crap. Jump! Jump!
Nate! You made it!
Yeah. I don't know how, but I did.
How did you do that?
Years of practice. You hurt?
No, I'm fine. You're bleeding.
A little blood I can live with. Or not.
There's no way down. I can't get to you.
Just stay there. Keep your head down. I'll find another way across.
No, behind you. Behind you. Yes.
Ah! Oh no! They're shooting at me! Hello? Over here?
Go.
Oh, God! Feet! They're gone.
What's this? Torn up land deed. I guess someone at the mining company wasn't too happy to give up all this land to the IOA.
Impressive.
You like that, huh?
Yeah. What, you raised in a circus or something?
Oh, let's just say I've been doing this even longer than you have.
Oh?
Yeah. But like someone once said, it's a long story.
Fair enough.
All right, looks clear. Dante's Jeep should be over that way.
chip's gone. Dante must have taken it.
And left you stranded here? Oh, no, he wouldn't do that. Come on. I'm parked over this way. Hey, since we're partners, I'll give you a ride.
We are not partners.
Nate, look out! More Aguero's men!
Get down.
From the mining company. Some of this stuff. Come on, my Jeep's over this way.
Whoa, that's not my Jeep.
Easy. Easy, don't shoot. Don't shoot.
It's Dante.
Oh, God damn it, I almost peed myself.
Just put your hands down. I'm not gonna shoot you. As much as I'd like to.
Oh, well, that makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Thanks. I wasn't talking to you.
Huh?
I was talking to them.
Oh, crap.
Guerrero? Drop it. Now.
Hey, you watch the boots.
Whatever you say.
Hey, Ad, not so friendly.
Senorita Chase, always a pleasure.
General.
And Senor...
Drake. Nathan Drake.
Oh. I must admit, Senor Dante, I am very confused. You tell me you are alone, and yet I find a truck full of your men stealing glyphs from my ruins. Like so many migrant workers, just picking fruit.
Look, I told him not to touch that stuff.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt, but... You know, we're not really part of all this, so why don't Chase and I just head up the road and get out of your way? Or not.
And here I see your partner with yet another of your men.
No, I'm one of his men.
Okay. So I took some folks up here today, and I forgot to tell you about it. I must have slipped my mind. I'm sorry. Look, we didn't find nothing but some old bones. I wouldn't lie to you.
Ah, come on, out!
Get your hands off her!
General, here.
What the hell? You've been holding out on me?
Oh, what's this?
It's mine.
Just some old bones, huh? Well, these are some very lovely old bones you found. So is that?
I didn't know.
No, wait, no,
let's
touch
not get
me!
Too...
What are you doing?
Watch it! Squirrel, no! Nate!
Some very lovely bones.
Nate!
What happened? Great, the pack's gone. What else did they take? All right. What is that, smoke? Great. Just pile it on, I can take it.
Chase? Where are you?
Shh, not so loud. Hurry. Follow my voice.
Going.
Nate! Hey! Over here! Hurry up!
Chase? What are you doing? Where are we? Where's Dante? Why is the building on fire?
Shh! No time! Guerrero's men are everywhere! Come on! Get up here! Oh, crap! I gotta go!
Take everything.
I got just the thing for this. I'm out of here.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Sorry about that fire. I tried to create a diversion. Got a little out of hand.
Yeah, you could say that. So what happened at the dig site? The last thing I remember, I was beating up the butt of Guerrero's pistol with my face. Oh, looks like you tried the same stunt.
Yeah, it's nothing. Guerrero took me into his office for a game of 20 questions.
Well, it doesn't look that bad. So much for a soldier's code of honor, huh?
Yeah. When it was Dante's turn, I managed to escape.
Dante? Where is he?
They still have him.
All right. Show me where. I need to grab him and get the hell out of here. Come on.
No, 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 wait. Guerrero still has my amulet. Look, I'm not leaving without it.
Are you kidding? Look, when we get back to Panama City, you can drop him a nice note. Maybe if you ask politely, he'll return it.
I'm serious.
Yeah, I bet you are. Oh, crap. Looks like your diversion worked a little too well. I suppose you have a gun.
I told you, I don't do guns.
Don't do guns. Great.
Oh, no! Son of a bitch!
I'll take that.
Come on, down here.
Here, pull it up, you slide under.
Got it. Okay, I'm clear. More of Guerrero's thugs.
What's going on out there? Jorge, I heard you yelling. What's on fire? Can you hear me? Damn it, what's going up there? I see smoke.
thought there was a ladder.
Wait, I'll help you up. You ready?
Yeah.
There you go.
Wait there. I'll find a rope or something. Whoa, look out.
Kind of a heavy rope.
Sorry, it's all I could find. Up this way. Where are his men? This way. Lift me up again.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Let's hope you don't find any.
Nate, I've spotted more of Guerrero's men. Drake! Nate!
I'm up!
What am I doing?
Oh, thank God. I thought you were hurt.
I told you to stay down. Could get us killed. Worse.
I thought you'd want to know about a patrol.
Oh, okay, fine.
But if you don't want me to warn you...
No, really.
Fine.
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 Chase. Okay. This way. What's this?
Hey! What'd you find?
Nice trowel. Vincent Perez.
down there!
He's not getting his hands on this one.
You! What are you doing?
General, I was just looking for...
Admiring the view, huh?
No, sir.
Just standing around while the rest of the compound burns to the ground.
No, sir. I was looking for the girl. She...
Round up some men and put out those fires!
Yes, sir.
Must I give the orders for everything?
Hey. Get your hands off me. You know how much this shirt costs?
Senor Dante, I think it's time we finished our little talk. Bring him!
Look, bud, I know you're just following orders, but if you touch me again, I'm breaking your goddamn fingers.
Move.
At least we know he's still alive.
Once saw Dante talk his way out of La Sabaneta. Prison in Venezuela. It's famous for the... Never mind.
You're saying Dante can talk his way out of anything? Yeah, I get that.
Okay, Guerrero's headquarters are up that way.
The place is gonna be crawling with his men. How did you get through?
Warehouse. They're bringing the supplies to the silos.
All right. You know what? Wait here. Let's see if I can take care of some of these guys quietly.
Nice try, fellas.
I came down a ladder here.
Of course it is. All right, wait there. I'll find another way up.
Watch out!
Lousy clip.
Try going under that shack.
Close.
Boy, where'd you learn to do that? You really did grow up in a circus.
Oh, God, no. Terrified of clowns. Oh, crap. Yep, stay down.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. All right, go!
God, it weighs a ton.
Stuck.
It's not gonna move.
One more.
Whew. Would you put that away?
What? Why?
The entire place is filled with these.
Acetone. Great.
Yeah, just breathe too hard and the whole place goes up.
Nice.
Okay, come on, this way. Crap!
I'm not touching those sparrows, man. That shit is poison. It will eat your skin off.
See that coming. Chase, over here. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
All right, go.
What's going on up there? There's no escape!
Damn it! I was working before.
It sounded like they were trying to fix it.
Okay, so what now?
Hey, you know what? Wait here. I'll go up there and see if I can get it running.
Of course you will.
What's this?
Wanted, dead or alive. You know which one I'd vote for.
Raised in a circus, I'm telling you.
Nate! Oh, thank God. Nice work.
Easy. Oh, easy peasy. What the hell?
I'm sorry, sir. The lift. The repairs have taken longer.
How long, Soldador?
Sanchez, sir.
Sanchez. How long?
A few more hours, at least.
No. You misunderstand me. I meant to say, how long is it that you have been this incapable?
General, I do not understand.
No, you don't.
What the hell? Some leadership skills you got there. Your men must love them.
I do not seek their love. Only their respect.
Oh, well, I bet you got that. Hey, what am I, invisible?
General, there's still no sign of them.
Must be found. Search the entire camp. They cannot have gone far.
Yes, sir.
Hey, we need them alive.
I give the orders around here, Senor Dante, not you!
Look, unless you want to just keep pushing these shitty narcotics to finance this little war of yours, you gotta start listening to me.
Oh, if I was not already a very good listener, Senor Dante, you would be down there keeping Soldado Sanchez company. You know, perhaps that is not such a bad idea.
Okay, I'm sorry. Look, we need him alive. Chase is holding out on us. We don't know what she don't know. And Drake, he found more up there in 10 minutes than the old man found in like 20 years.
Moment. Si. Bueno, get the men ready. My trucks are returning with more men and supplies. If we do not find your friends before they arrive, this industrious Soldado Sanchez is looking very lonely.
Me? Come on, why me? If you were to hire the kind of guys you don't have to chug over the railing, Drake never would have escaped. Come on, they let a girl get away,
General. Doc, you! Get in there and fix that lift!
General!
Ugh!
out there?
Chase, I released the brake. It's on its way down. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay. Nate, I'm ready.
Crap. Power's out. Just stay in the cage. Find another way to get you up. Counterweight. Bingo.
Dante's voice.
You did.
Where is he?
He went that way with his new pal, the general.
He got a deal with Quero.
You seem pretty chummy, yeah.
See, I knew he'd cut you out. Hey, partner?
From what I hear, you already have a partner.
Dante? No. No.
I overheard them talking. Something about an old man?
Nate, look.
Yeah, you know what? I get it. Part of your long story.
Look, the road's on the other side of Guerrero's headquarters. Help me find my amulet. Once the coast is clear, I will tell you everything.
All right, fine. Nothing if not persistent.
Come on, over here.
I'm okay. Jesus, doesn't Quero ever fix anything around here?
Can you climb back up?
Yeah. Just wait there.